Good morning, guys, or good afternoon, depends on the time you're watching the video. Welcome to another lesson of Talk Arabic today. Before we start, I want you to watch this video.
مشاهدينا السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته وأهلا بكم في هذه الحلقة التي نتناول فيها أخطر ما قاله الرئيس الأمريكي الجديد جو بايدن في خطاب التنصيب. إذ لم يعتبر الإسلام عدوا لأمريكا فلم يرد على ذكره نهائيا لا تلميحا ولا تصريحا.
The man who is speaking is called Saber Mashhour, an Egyptian journalist and used to work in the Al Jazeera news. But now he does political videos that talks about international news and their reflections on the Arabic or Islamic community. I will put the link to his channel in the description. If you like political topics, I recommend to take a look at his content. In the clip you have just seen, he talked about the new president, Joe Biden, and what he said in his inauguration ceremony. Let's start explaining the main keywords. نتناول, نتناول. If I say this word on its own without linking it to anything, it will not make any sense. It could have different meanings. For example, if I say تعال لنتناول العشاء, it means come to eat dinner. So here نتناول means we eat. But in our case, he said أهلا بكم في هذه الحلقة التي نتناول فيها. It means welcome to this episode where we will discuss or we talk about or we analyze. And he continues his subject. So in this particular example, نتناول means we discuss or we analyze or we talk about a particular subject. All right? Obviously, we are not going to eat anything by watching his video. Next. لم يرد على ذكره نهائيا. لم يرد على ذكره نهائيا. It means he didn't mention it at all. In other words, Biden didn't mention Islam at all. ذكره means mention it. And he refers to Islam. All right? We could have said لم يرد على ذكر الإسلام نهائيا. So he, it refers to Islam. And for the sake of avoiding repetition, we said ذكره. So Joe Biden in his speech didn't mention Islam at all. Next. لا تلميحا ولا تصريحا. It means not as a hint nor as a declaration. تلميح is a hint. It's talking about something, in this case Islam, by an indirect way. For example, if I say تلميحات الرجل المحب, it means loving man hints, or the hints to know if a man is in love. So guys, if you want to know if you are in love, take a look to these hints, تلميحات, in this article. And التصريح means a declaration or a statement. In other words, talking about something directly. It is almost like the opposite of تلميح. تلميح is saying something indirectly without any specification, and تصريح is stating the thing directly. So in our case, he said لا تلميحا ولا تصريحا. It means not as a hint nor as a declaration. So Joe Biden didn't mention Islam in either way, not as a hint and not as a declaration. لا تلميحا ولا تصريحا. He didn't mention it at all. Okay, now let's take a step back and explain the whole sentence.
مشاهدينا السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته وأهلا بكم في هذه الحلقة التي نتناول فيها أخطر ما قاله الرئيس الأمريكي الجديد جو بايدن في خطاب التنصيب. إذ لم يعتبر الإسلام عدوا لأمريكا فلم يرد على ذكره نهائيا لا تلميحا ولا تصريحا. Our viewers, peace be upon you, and welcome to this episode in which we discuss the most dangerous thing that the new US President Joe Biden said in the inauguration speech. As Islam was not considered an enemy of America, it was not mentioned at all, neither as a hint nor as a declaration.
مشاهدينا السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته، أهلا بكم في هذه الحلقة التي نتناول فيها أخطر ما قاله الرئيس الأمريكي الجديد جو بايدن في خطاب التنصيب. إذ لم يعتبر الإسلام عدوا لأمريكا فلم يرد على ذكره نهائيا، لا تلميحا ولا تصريحا.
And that's it for today's lesson. Don't forget to repeat the Arabic version, the one where Saber Mashhour talks for many, many times in order to not forget the new vocabulary. As always, like, share, and subscribe to the channel if you are new. I hope you have enjoyed your time, and I will see you in the next one. Until then, take care of yourself. Salam.